did a man talk?
They always talk. We got names,
What is up, guys? This is Tyron here. Welcome back to my Modern Warfare 3 Let's Play. We're going to be picking up right where we left off on Eye of the Storm. Guys, let's go.
Down.
Just a sec. Let's get right back in here.
Stay close. Good night. Hold on. 20 plus on foot, and they're bringing in armor. So, what's your status?
In position.
There's a bloody army in front of us. We're coming in from the west. Watch your fire.
Roger.
Scout on the rooftop. Take care of it.
Wait.
Nice timing, old man. One's down, mate, but we've got four men and they've got dozens. Don't worry. I've got some friends.
Oh. Thank you. Okay.
Which vehicle will he be in?
The consulate rotate for security. We won't know until he steps out.
You seem to know a lot about Makarov.
Alpha 1, radio check, over.
Bravo 1, copy. We're dug in with line of sight.
Right. Kamarov's our eyes and ears inside the hotel. Once he gives us the nod, we'll kick this off. What do you see?
Bugger all, mate. Looks like Makarov's late for his...
Alright, let's get on with Blood Brothers.
It's almost time, Yuri. I think we'll be on the second floor.
Heads up. Makarov's convoy is arriving now.
I see it. Four armored vehicles. No visual on Makarov yet. Stopping in front of the hotel.
Do you see him?
There's a bastard in third vehicle. Shite. I think he's looking right at us.
Easy. Just sit tight.
They're pulling into the garage now.
All right, Kamarov, you're up. Kamarov, do you read me?
Probably forgot to switch it on.
Doesn't matter. Makarov's here. We move forward with the plan. I'm in position. Ready.
Yuri, find Price in your scope. He's on the top of the hotel. We got you. We got some activity on the balcony. Together, Yuri. On you. What the hell? Price, who is that?
Kamarov.
I'm sorry, Price.
Captain Price. Hot.
ждет тебя.
Price, get out of there!
Yuri, my friend. You never should have
come
here.
What the hell is he talking about? Get out now!
Come here, buddy.
Run. Where are we going? Please, Price! No! Please, I don't want to die!
We can't stay here! Come on, this way! This way! Set it down! Me up. It's not
get
safe here.
We have to move.
Come on. Nikolai, get us out. That chopper's circling back around. We have to move. Come on, Soap. You can make it. Yuri, clear the score. We need to get the hell out of here.
Oh, yeah, the iron sights were so big on the G36 in this game. He just comes out the window.
Move.
That's not nearly necessary.
Behind us! Cover our tanks!
No! Oh, stupid red barrels!
They'll just keep coming! don't stop, keep moving!
Just when I thought I was safe.
Now! I'm getting you out of this!
I'm just sick of the tired of the red barrels. Okay, I'm coming back. You just mind your own business and all of a sudden, boom. Red barrel explodes out of nowhere. And then just hidden in plain sight. Or whatever. Oh, hey.
Just hold on.
No.
Trusted you. I thought I could too. So why in bloody hell does Makarov know you?
I was young and patriotic when I first met Vladimir Makarov.
Yuri, wake up. Zakayev wouldn't want you to miss this. This deal will generate millions for our cause. Money can buy many things, even power. The road to our future begins here, my friend.
Zakayev never forgot what we did for him that day. Our reward was power. But power corrupts.
He's not wrong. I mean, look what happened to some of these YouTubers. Today, that fame power corrupted their minds, and look what happened to them.
Is everything ready? Do it.
Thousands of souls extinguished by the push of a button.
Understand, Yuri. This is only the beginning.
This wasn't war. It was madness.
I know what you have done, Yuri. I know what you have told them. My friend, my ally, my betrayer. What happens here today will change the world forever. Nothing can stop this. Not even you.
Пока не закури сигарету.
was a soldier of Russia, not a taker of innocent lives. But in his eyes, this marked me as the enemy. Okay, Yuri. You bought yourself some time. For now.
And that's where we're gonna wrap it up, guys. Hope you enjoyed. Let me know in the comments if you hate red explosive barrels, because I do. F in chat for the so.
There's a clock tower in Hereford.
Feel free to subscribe if you're new. I'm not forcing you. But anyways, guys, I'll talk to you all in the next one.